Pio, you play Pokemon?
No.
Nah.
Hey, so we have a new, Robert, we have a new character now.
What?
Frank.
Where's Frank?
I interviewed his wife yesterday.
Frank the Tank. Frank?
Yeah, Frank is the new character.
Why?
Because he drove from Corona to here. He got a ticket in Iowa.
He got a ticket?
Iowa? Iowa doesn't get tickets.
He's here with his family in New York and he wants to go get prostitutes.
Oh yeah, he wanted to go get some prostitutes.
He said?
Yeah. Hey, Iowa don't even have a police department.
I think Minnesota's their police department, right?
What's that? Minnesota's their police department.
Yeah, that's right. They just fly down
No, he's from Minnesota.
What are you talking about?
Really?
Of course they have their own police. He's from Minnesota, that's what he's saying.
Huh? I know what you're talking about.
I'm from Minnesota, really? That's why they go down to
play. So Robert, what's the difference between a HBO fighters meeting and a Showtime fighters meeting? Or is it the same shit?
Same thing, just different guys. Same thing, different guys.
Except HBO said Mikey's not famous.
What? Look, it's business. It's the way they do their business. You know, maybe if it would have been the other way around, maybe Showtime would have said the same thing. We also got to understand, you know, when it comes to building up a fighter, HBO is the best at it. Let's just be real, too.
They promote their own, their announcers are behind them.
Yeah, they know how to really promote and build their fighters up, you know. We have, look at what they've done with Triple G, and Triple G is the real deal. He could really fight, but HBO is a big part of that. Chocolatito, same thing. Kovalev, they're the real deal. But HBO is very good at it. You know, Mikey said it before. It's true, you know, right? HBO is just really good at building up their names. They're good. They know their work.
They make you believe their guys are superstars.
Yeah, they make you believe that.
They have people thinking that Ruslan was a fucking monster.
Yeah, they had big sacks.
He lost to Mauricio Herrera and John Molina.
And they made us believe.
And Matisse.
They made us believe that what's the name? This guy that just lost to Crawford.
Oh, Postol.
They made everybody believe that Postol was the scariest guy at the 140 division. You know what I mean? They made everybody believe that, what's the David Lemieux? They made everybody believe that David Lemieux was, you know, that Canelo was in danger.
Triple G.
Oh, Triple G.
But that pay-per-view only sold 85,000. Yes, so but their marketing and the reality is a big difference.
But that's the way they are. They're good at it, man. They made us believe they definitely had a chance against Triple G.
Everyone thought Khalil Kirkland was going to be fight of the year.
Yeah. It was knockout of the year.
It was easy for Khalil.